vaccinates people in Naples, the city is offering more appointments. NBC2's Nicolette Perdomo is live at Naples Fire Rescue Station 1 on 8th Avenue South. Nicolette, good morning. What can people do to book a slot this morning?
Good morning, Clay. There's a limited amount, just 500 spots available. So you're going to want to make sure to have your phone ready. Have that number dialed in so you can make that phone call at 10 this morning. The vaccinations, though, will be happening here at Fire Station 1 on Friday. That's happening at 9 a.m. The city providing this phone number to call with a message service accommodating 100 callers at a time. The 101st caller receiving a busy signal and should try to call back. Now, once you're in the messaging system, you're asked to say your name, your spouse's name, and a callback number. You will get a call back. When you get here on Friday, you can stay in your car, masked up, and Naples police staff will confirm your appointment and give you registration paperwork as well. Now, we have the number posted for you if you missed it on our NBC2 news app. Just look under the Vax Facts tab. You'll find all the information as well as the date and time that you're supposed to arrive here. But make sure to have that phone ready at 10 this morning. You'll be able to get a spot. I'm in Collier County, Nicolette Perdomo, NBC2.